Usually the warning check rear cross traffic safety system in your Hyundai or Kia vehicles is accompanied by the blind spot monitoring errors, because these systems rely on the same rear-mounted radars. These radar sensors are located behind the rear bumpers, in the corners, and if there was any kind of impact, even the slightest accident, this is the culprit of your problems. These radars are extremely sensitive to any impacts, and in the best scenario, one of the radars has been misaligned and now needs recalibration using specific targets and scanners. Usually calibration is possible only in the dealership, especially for new model years. Also, if the impact was significant, it's more likely that one of the radars is damaged. If you look closely at these radars, you will see the warning that if they are dropped, they should be disposed of and not used anymore. So the radars are extremely tender and may die immediately after any impact. The good news is that replacing the affected radar and programming it is not a very hard task, and the dealership will not charge you a fortune for labor, but the radar itself is quite expensive, unfortunately. And there is nothing much you can do on your own unless you want to take off the bumper and investigate the electrical connections in the radar units, but those are very rarely the culprits anyway. For other repairs, you will need a good professional scanner and targets for calibration. Also, I've seen several times this warning pop up when there was a problem with the shifter position sensor. The car went into reverse and drive when shifting, but the dashboard kept showing that the shifter was in park. Since the rear cross traffic safety system is only activated when the car is in reverse, the system got different readings from the transmission control module and shifter position sensor, and this triggered the message. But this happened in cars with significant electrical damage after crashes or flood damage, so I don't consider this common for Hyundai and Kia vehicles.